actually shocking.
Hayden Galindo, number 11, with a nice look at the goal. Assisted by number 9, Jack Karwoski.
Work out of it.
Offside call. Saved by Jack Andrews. Setting up a corner, Quaker Valley. Number four, Bennett Haas. Take that back, that's a goal kick.
Thank you.
Andrews with another nice save. Free kick coming up for Quaker Valley. Free kick for the Warriors. And goal kick back for the Warriors. Ben's with a look at the goal. That one picked up again by Jack Andrews. Free kick to the Warriors. Ryan Palmer with a nice shot off the top post.
Go, Black!
Free kick for the Warriors. And Karwoski takes a crack at it.
Good chance.
Substitution for Quaker Valley, now entering number 21, Andrew Vecchio. Substitution for Mohawk, now entering number 14, Carter Ernst. For Quaker Valley. Side call. Previous match between these two teams dates back to October 6th last year. It was a closely fought match with Quaker Valley prevailing 1-0. There's a Quaker Valley goal put in the net by number 6, Kirill Grin. And the Grin keeper puts his stamp on this game. Quaker Valley 2, Mohawk 0. That goal came off the initial shot rebound from number 4, Bennett Haas. substitution for Quaker Valley, now entering number 10, Cameron Diggins. Another nice save. Brings that one through the center and to the back of the net. Quaker Valley 3, Mohawk 0. 18 minutes remaining in the first half of play. Substitution returning to the pitch, number 8, Jordan Miller. Side call.
Second!
free kick for Quaker Valley. Coming up for Quaker Valley, taken by Diggins. Jack Andrews, diving down on the ball, another nice save. Nice high shot, assisted by number 31, Nick Allen. Quaker Valley up 4, Mohawk nil. Two substitutions for Quaker Valley, entering the pitch, number 2, Colin Benj, and number 11, Isaac Williams. Quaker Valley. Diggins with the take. Nice cross by Haas.
Thank you.
substitution for Mohawk. Entering the pitch for the first time tonight, number 18, Connor Plore, and number 3, Trevor Duzenski. Offside call.
Ball, Isaac.
Free kick for Quaker Valley, deep in the zone. Looks like number 31, Nick Allen, up to the ball. Corner for Quaker Valley. Taken by number 10, Cameron Diggins. Or number 9, Jack Kowalski. Colin Bench, number 2, nets that one with a nice low kick, putting Quaker Valley up 5. Warriors nil. 6 minutes remaining in the first half of play. Substitution for the Warriors entering, number 6, Ethan Kerr. Corner for Quaker Valley. Taken by number 10, Cameron Diggins. Another corner for Quaker Valley, this time on the near side, taken by Jack Kowalski. Again. and back to the Warriors. Under 5 minutes remaining in the first half of play. Another corner for Quaker Valley. Diggins looks to be stepping up. Jack Andrews, another nice save on a hard shot. Free kick coming up for Quaker Valley. Offside call. Jack Andrew is putting on a goalie clinic over there. Free kick for the Warriors. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. And there's
yeah, but they didn't do anything as good as the Jets. I think they returned a punt return for a touchdown. Pretty hard.
But they only lost at one point.
Nice sliding shot on the left side of the post. And Quaker Valley puts another one on quickly in the second half of play. Quaker Valley 6, Warriors 0. Fescio with a nice stop.
Oh,
Warriors with a nice stand. Substitution for Mohawk, now entering. Number 7, Marcus Miller. Free kick for the Warriors. Shot collected by Privet. Correction, that's saved by 0 now in goal, Xander Vecchio. Netted score on the far corner, assisted by number 4, Bennett Haas. Waker Valley 7, Warriors 0, with about 30 minutes remaining in the game. Thank you. Turk teased that last one up. A nice save again by Jack Andrew on the initial shot. Substitutions for Mohawk. Now entering number 14, Carter Ernst. Number 4, Joey Whippo. And number 3, Trevor Duzenski. Offside call.
Hey, man, we got to raise our difference in the house. We can't keep going on. Maybe some goldfish. What's that?
Now entering for Quaker Valley, number 23, Levi Carver. That score brought to you by number 6, Kirill Grin. Quaker Valley 8, Mohawk 0. 22 minutes remaining in the game. Quaker Valley, number 2, Colin Benge, number 11, Isaac Williams, and number 14, Liam Miller. Corner kick coming up for Quaker Valley. Taken by Cameron Diggins. Thank you. Jack Andrews pushes that one out. Quaker Valley corner. Looks like Cameron Diggins for the ball. Earlier substitutions for Quaker Valley. Now entering for the first time of the match, number 16, Elliot Thompson, and number 32, Asher Moretish. Third substitution, seeing action again tonight, number 26, Tanner Schultz, Quaker Valley. 15 minutes remain in the match. Like number 14, Liam Miller at the spot.
Oh.
magic happens in September. What a shot from the corner by number 14, Leah Miller. Waker Valley 9, Mohawk 0, 13 minutes remaining. Substitutions for Mohawk on the switch. Number 18, Connor Plour. Number 11, Aiden Galindo. And number 19, Ryan Palmer. The score for Quaker Valley, nifty pass by number 14, Leah Miller, to the foot of number 11, Isaac Williams, who puts it in the back of the net. Quaker Valley 10, Warriors 0. Sander Vecchio with a big save. Elsewhere in section play, Hopewell notched a win over Riverside 7-1. We'll see Hopewell here on Thursday evening. Substitution for Mohawk entering number 1, Logan Gabriel. And substitution for Quaker Valley now entering. First time tonight, number 15, Aiden Carver. Substitution for Mohawk, now entering number 19, Ryan Palmer.
Yeah.
Quaker Valley corner coming up with just over 2 minutes remaining in the match. Liam Miller in the corner. Remains in the match. Two, one, and there's your match.